economics, the literacy in India, literacy rate in India in different states are about 84.04%
population. In some villages we don't have literacy for the people.
Digital literacy is defined as the acquiring skill of reading, writing and the arithmetic, the ability to apply them once they play like
economic development. It is passed throughout the world and 99% of South Korea, USA, UK, Germany, France, everything has been improved, developed because of the economic development. 74% and especially in Kerala we have 90% of illiterate peoples and below 75% in Bihar, Arunachal, Jharkhand, etc.
Problem is interconnected with each other. That means it is connected with it directly or indirectly. The biggest issue for all these problems is illiteracy.
74.04% from 12%. The organization has a rough definition of literacy as a ability to read, ability to identify and create, communicate, interact.
Of India is India's literacy is the largest illiterate population.
11. The growth rate of India's literacy is only 9.2. That is very slow. The average literacy rate is
socio-economic of development.
We need to apply one day to day life.
Socio-economic progress, it has been started from 12% to 74%.
People who can have the habit to read, write, and understand a simple and short sentences.
In the year 1947, the literacy rate was about 12%.
What is literacy? Literacy is nothing but the ability to read, write, understand, etc.
A person or society has a link of chain between India and the Bihar is the least state in India.
4.04% is.
Friends, they are not sending to schools because of the financial problems.
So, math without education is a building without foundation. So, we have to get nice education.